We will start off by setting the intention for today's practice, okay? So which means I want all of you all to close your eyes. Just close your eyes. Deep inhale. Deep exhale. And I set the intention for today's practice that it is going to be a wonderful inflow of energy into your system. With that, bring your hands to a prayer position. Keep your eyes closed. Relax your face. From here, we will chant 3 times Om. So you inhale, and when you exhale, you will chant Om. So join me. So inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, oh. Stretches. So pick up both your hands up above you, and we are going to do side stretches. So let's first do the right side. So place your right hand on the floor and stretch your left side of your body completely and look up. Now let's do it on the other side. Come back to the neutral spine position. Place your left hand on the floor and stretch towards your right. Come back to neutral position. Now we're going to do spinal twist. So I'm going to pick up my right palm, place it on my left knee and twist behind. And look behind as you twist. So let's do the load on the other side. So pick up your left hand, place it on your right knee, turn behind and twist and look behind. Come back to center. Come to a standing position. For this is called the mountain pose, Tadasana. From here, raise both your hands up and join your hands in a prayer position if possible. Otherwise, you can keep it open. From here, we will twist and slowly stretch the left side. So I want you to bend towards the right. Yes. So slowly bend towards the right, but keep your hands straight. You should not bend your hand. It is not required. You should go too much long. But even if you can do a little bit, keep your hands straight. It is very important. And look up, look towards your left side. Now come back to straight neutral position. Let's do on the other side. And look towards the opposite side. Come back to neutral spine. From here, come to a tabletop position. So you will be on your hands and knees like this. Your palm will be directly below your shoulder and your knee will be directly below your hip. You will have a neutral spine and your feet is flexed flat on the floor. From here, we are going to do cat and cow. So inhale and arch your back. Slowly look up, open your shoulders. Breathe in. This is the cow pose. Hold it for a second. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, look up, inhale, and while you exhale, slowly round your spine and try to fold your head and look at your navel. Inverted U bend in your back. Let's do this again. Once again, inhale and slowly arch your back, bend your back and look up. Exhale, round your spine and look at your belly. This is the cat pose. Once again, inhale, look up, cow. Exhale, look down, cat. Okay, from here we are going to lift the right leg behind. Okay, your right leg is in the air and we're going to do mini crunches. So from here, inhale and exhale, bring it close to your chest and around your spine and crunch. Exhale, push it back, inhale, exhale, bring it closer, second time, push it back, inhale, exhale, bring it closer to yourself, try to bring your knee closer to your chest, push it back, last time, inhale, bring your knee closer to your chest, okay, exhale, now place your knee back on the mat, now pick up your left leg and stretch it out. Let's do it on the other side now. Inhale, exhale, bring it to your chest and hold. Squeeze. Okay, stretch out. Inhale, exhale, bring it close to your chest. Stretch out. Inhale, exhale, bring close to your chest and squeeze. Last time, let's do this perfectly. Inhale, exhale, bring it close to your chest. And come back to normal position, neutral spine. Yes. From here, I want you to come to a standing position. So come to a standing position at the top of your mat. We are going to be doing 3 rounds of sun salutation, which is a Surya Namaskara today. Namaskar has 12 steps to it. We will be doing the first set of steps on the right side and then we will be doing on the left side, and that will be one full round of Surya Namaskar. Okay, so let's begin. So come to the top of your mat, come to a Tadasana, the mountain pose. From here, bring your hands closer to your chest. So inhale, and while you exhale, bring both your hands up above you and try to bend and arch a little behind. Exhale, fold forward, touch the floor. You can bend your knees, you can even touch the forehead on your knees. From here, send your right leg behind and drop your knee down on the floor and look forward. Hold the pose for 1 second because this is the first round of Surya Namaskar. Your body will be very stiff, so let's increase the flexibility. Now pick up the next leg and come to a plank position. Inhale, exhale, plank position. Hold a plank for 2 seconds. Now drop your knee, chin and chest on the floor slowly and come to Ashtanga Namaskara. Your chin is touching the floor. From here, push forward, push your chest forward. Your palms are next to your chest, both sides, and you just lift up your chest a little bit, a baby cobra, and look at the top of your mat or the top of floor. Now from here, slowly extend, stretch and come to a full cobra. Stretch your shoulder, your tummy region, your chest is expanding, your back is bent. Try to look straight or look up. From here, we are going to come to a downward facing dog. So slowly come to your knees, transition to your knees, and from your knees lift yourself up into an inverted knee position. So you can pedal your legs. This is downward facing dog, where you are trying to stretch your body and you are trying to bring your chest closer to your knees. So you are pushing your upper body closer to your knees. From here, bring your right leg back between both your hands and drop your left knee down and look forward. So remember, we started with the right leg, so look forward. Now bring your other leg and let it meet the right leg and fold forward. Slowly raise up, slowly inch by inch. Bring your hands above your head. come back to a prayer position. So that was only half a round of Surya Namaskar. We have completed on the right side. Now we are going to do this on the left side as well. Okay? So come on, let's do it. I will guide you. So come back to prayer position. From here, lift both your hands up. Inhale. Bend your back a little bit. Keep your hands straight. Exhale, fold forward. Let your palms touch the floor. Your forehead touch your knees. From here, send your left leg behind. Drop your knee and look forward. Come to a plank position. Inhale, exhale. Hold a plank. Come on. Keep a straight spine. You're only holding it for 2 seconds. Drop your knee, chin, chest on the floor. Slide forward, inhale, and come to a cobra position. Look at the top, the front. Inhale. And when you exhale, come to a downward facing dog. Inverted V. Try to slowly stretch your leg, your knee. Try to bring your forehead close to your knee. From here, pick up your left leg and bring it between both your hands and drop your right knee and look forward. From here, pick up your right leg and bring it closer to your left. Fold forward. Slowly roll yourself up. Bring your hands above your head. And come to a prayer position. So, good job. So, we have completed one round of Surya Namaskar. Like I said, we are going to do 2 more rounds, totally 3 rounds of Surya Namaskar. So, the second and the third round, we'll be doing a little fast. So, I'm going to increase the speed in the second round, and the third round will be even more faster than that. And I'm planning to add some variations to the third round. Okay? So, come on, let's do this. Both hands go up in the air, bend, stretch your body. Exhale, bring your hands down to the mat. Fold forward. Pick up your right leg. Drop it at the back of your mat. Drop your knee down. Look forward. Stretch. Try to bring your hips down. Look up, look straight. Now come to a plank position. Inhale, exhale, plank. From here, drop your knee, chin, chest on the floor. Ashtanga Namaskara. From here, inhale, slide into Bhujangasana, Cobra Pose, look up. Exhale, downward facing dog. From here, pick up your right leg, bring it between your hands, drop your left knee down, look forward. Bring your left leg to meet the right leg, fold forward. Slowly raise up, hands above you, come back to prayer position. Now let's do it on the other side. Now inhale, both your hands go up, stretch and bend your back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, drop your left leg behind and your knee down on the floor, look forward. Inhale, exhale, plank. Inhale, exhale, drop your knee, chin, chest on the floor. Slide, come to cobra, bhujangasana. Exhale, downward facing dog. Bring your left leg between your palms, drop your right knee. Bring your right leg to meet the left, fold forward. From here, slowly roll yourself up. Both hands above your head. Come back to your heart. Prayer position. Samasthiti. Good. So, we just have one last round of Surya Namaskar, okay? So, in this round, I'm going to add few variations. So, let's join and do this together, okay? So, inhale, prayer positions. After this, I will give you a minute break. So, you can drink water and all of that. So prayer position, inhale both your hands. Actually, before I do this, it will be great if I can see the participants, because I want to see if you are able to do this part properly. So if the host is watching, if you can, you know, yeah, thank you so much, because I want to see if they're doing this part properly. All right, I hope you can see me. All right, so inhale, both your hands up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, right leg goes behind. Drop your knee. Look forward. From here, actually, I'll move to the other side so you can see it. Okay, so you're still in the same pose. Now, from here, I want you to lift your knee up. Lift your knee up and slowly raise your hand up. And you can turn your right leg. So your left leg is in 90 degree angle, your right leg is in 45 degree angle, you know, looking at you basically. The left leg is looking towards the front of the mat and the right leg is looking towards you. From here, we are going to come to warrior two pose, which is called Veerabhadrasana. So bring both your hands in front of you and look at the front of your mat. Basically, your fingertips, your hands have to be the same level. Your hip is opening and it's pressing towards the ground. Yes. From here, come to a reverse Veerabhadrasana. So, you're sliding towards the straight leg and opening up the side and looking up. Alright, come back to warrior two pose and bring both your hands back to the mat. Drop your knee down, the same pose that we were doing in the beginning. Look forward. From here, come to a plank pose. Hold the plank for 2 seconds only. Drop your knee, chin, chest on the floor. From here, slide into Bhujangasana, cobra pose. Exhale and come to a downward facing dog. From here, bring your right leg close between your both your hands. Look forward, draw your knee behind, and bring your left leg to meet the right, fold forward. From here, come up slowly, both your hands raised above you, and then close to your heart in prayer position. So we're going to repeat the same thing on the left side. Okay, so inhale, both your hands go up, bend and stretch your back, fold forward. Inhale, send your left leg behind at the back edge of your mat. Your knees on the floor, looking forward. From here, pick up your knee, lift your knee. So flex your toe, lift your knee, and then turn your leg and place it towards the mat, edge of the mat. So you can twist your leg, it will be comfortable. Now slowly raise both your hands up. So this is warrior one pose. You're looking on top of your mat. So your left leg is in 45 degree angle looking towards you, and my right leg is facing at the top of the mat. From here, bring both your hands to your sides and come to warrior two pose. And look at the front fingertips. So maintain a 90 degree angle on your right leg, and the left leg is straight and stretched. From here, come to a reverse triangle. Reverse warrior we are going to do now. So place your left hand on your left leg and stretch your right side. Look at the top of your hand and stretch your right side. From here, bring both your hands back to the mat. Drop your knee down. Look forward. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Come to a plank pose. Hold the plank for 2 seconds. Inhale. Drop your knee, chin, chest on the floor. Slide into cobra. or Bhujangasana, look forward, come to a downward facing dog. From here, pick up your left leg and bring it between both your hands. Drop your right knee on the floor, look forward. Inhale, calmly inhale, deep exhale. From here, pick up your right leg and bring it to meet the left, fold forward. From here, slowly rise up. Bring both your hands above your head and then close to your heart. Very good. So we have done 3 rounds of Surya Namaskar with a nice variation that I added to the 3rd round. So what we are going to do is a balancing pose. So I am going to teach you Garudasana. Okay. This is basically twisting your body. Basically your twist will help in digestion. So after this you will feel very hungry. You will go have an amazing meal. Okay. So let's do this together. So come to a standing position. Okay. Now, if you want the support of a wall, you can use the support of the wall or anything that is next to you, a chair or anything that is comfortable next to you. Because this is about balancing, so it's okay if you drop, but keep trying again. Okay. So pick up your left leg. Okay. Put all the pressure on your right leg. Okay. Pick up your left leg and cross it over your right leg like this. So it comes on top of your right leg. And your right hand comes on top of your left leg and you are and try to sit down little bit. And this is called Garudasana, eagle pose. And hold the pose. Look at any one object that is not moving so you can get more concentration and you are not distracted. Try to sit down. Very good. Now release your hands and legs. Shake it out because you put too much pressure on your right leg. So kick it off. Okay. Now we're going to do the same thing on the left leg. So put all the pressure on your left leg. You can use the support of a wall or anything. Pick up your right leg. Cross it over the left. And pick up your left hand and bring it on top of your right hand. And try to sit down. You should sit down. In this pose, it's more like a squat that you're trying to do. And hold the pose. If you're out of it, try to come back into the pose again. And look at one sturdy point that's not moving, so you get your concentration power. And slowly release your hands and legs and shake it out. Very good. From here, down. Of us have a problem that we have a tummy, so nothing like an early morning or morning session of yoga that will help and work on the abs. So I'm gonna do a little bit of twisted, stretches. So for this first we have to come to boat pose. So boat pose is nothing but you are keeping your legs and hands lifted, but if you can't and you are not up to that, don't have the strength for that holding that pose, you can place your hands behind. So you get a little bit of a support and then you can keep your legs uplifted in the air. And once you are here and if you think you can still, manage to, maintain this pose without any balance, then you can bring your hands in front and stretch. Keep a neutral spine at the back, straight spine. Look forward or at your toes and hold this pose for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, almost there, 4, 3, almost there, 2, come on, hold it, and 1, okay, now you can release it, alright, if you want to hug your leg, alright, now from here, we are going to do some stretches because we have done an amazing workout and your body needs some stretching, so come down to a lying position with your hands, with your legs folded in front of you like this. Just lie down. Open your legs and hands in front of you, wide apart. Keep your legs wide apart and your hands are open and your palm is facing the ceiling. Your full body is now relaxed. Remember that you are inhaling a lot of positive vibration around you. You are inhaling all the good energy. And when you exhale, remember that you are exhaling all the things that no longer serves you. Think of any two good things that you are really grateful for in your life. And feel happy. It could be any simple thing, like the fresh air that you are breathing, the good health that you are enjoying, the life that you are living. Keep your inhale and exhale. Relax all the parts of your body. You are completely relaxed now. Cool down your entire body. Now from here, bring both your legs close to each other. Your feet should touch each other. Keep your eyes closed and stretch. Bring your both your hands above your head in the lying down position and stretch your hands up and your legs down. The complete body is stretch. Okay, and release. Once again, let's do this. Stretch your hands and legs in the opposite direction. Stretch. Release. Now turn towards one side slowly, gently. Any side. Turn towards one side. And from there, come to a seated position. Remember to always inhale positivity and exhale all the things that no longer serves you. From here, we will close the class with three chant of Om. So join me. Inhale. Exhale. Om. Rub both your hands, keep your eyes closed, rub both your palms, generate the heat in your palms, rub it nicely. Now slowly place both your palms on your eyes and gently open your eyes and look at your palm and come to a prayer position and bow down and thank you and thank yourself. Namaste. I wish for you to have a wonderful, productive and a very peaceful day ahead.